Kristin Cherish coming right up.
All right, let's go ahead.